Sometimes she can stop us. Such a old hag.
You know, she was nothing anyways. Stupid old queen.
Can't nobody stop us? We the black roses.
21 black roses, that's what it is. Y'all know how we do it.
But she will learn that in the first part. Looks like she didn't.
She is smart enough to blow ass out, did she?
It's all good. She got what she deserved in the winter.
Her and the traitor. Who you see earlier? Oh well, what comes around goes well. But it's that bitch. You know what? It was kind of funny as a shadow. She thought she could stop us with a little army of hers. Rerolling 21 deep. Can't even stop us, not for one bit. That's what makes us so dangerous. It's all good. We take over this damn establishment. F everybody else. It's the 21 Black Roses. We about to take over. We about to take over. Radical Revolution. We were outnumbered. I went back to my army and saw them slaughter. The queen hired the list of roses and the white knights to take them out. So 20 of my best generals, we all crazy, band back together to become the army of 21 black roses. I vowed to never use my gun again, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Then the shot rang out. And with that, I head back to the castle. To go to the chambers of the Black Roses, there's information that's entitled there I need to retrieve. So I look at the solar eclipse. I could just say the 21 chambers of Black Roses. I thought I'd never head back there again. Welcome to chapter 2. This is my story of my army of 21 Black Roses. This is Chenchi, 21, the leader. May the queen rest.